my channel. I am Anna Olifant. For those who don't know, I hope you guys are doing good. So in today's video, I will be reviewing this beautiful hair that was sent to me by Angie Queen Hair. It's giving silky straight. It's giving, this is my own hair, this is my real hair, relaxed hair, period. Okay, look at that, guys. The hair came in this bag. That is how the bag looks up close. They sent me some wig caps. They also sent me a pair of lashes. So this is their silky straight 13x4 lace front wig. It is very, very long hair, 30 inches, and it's giving everything that it needs to give. Do you guys see how healthy and silky straight this hair is? It's giving bone straight, okay? It's giving Nicki Minaj inches straight, period. So this hair did come pre-plucked. The knots were also bleached. I did go in and pluck the hair a little bit. And I love how natural the frontal is looking. It's looking very, very natural. I did also go in and pluck the parting just a little bit. But overall, the quality of the hair is really, really great. It's super, super soft. No tangling at all. Do you guys see how my fingers are literally just, you know, they're not getting stuck at all. It's just giving what it needs to give. Ooh, inches, baby. But anyway, you guys will see how long the hair is in the review and how I styled and installed the hair. But yeah, guys, this is the hair from Angie Queen Hair. I'm absolutely in love. This is definitely gonna be my everyday straight dark wig from now on. Stiff wear. Okay, if you guys are interested in purchasing this hair, I will have all the details down below in the description box. Anything that I missed will be down below. This hair, it's giving, it literally looks like I relaxed my hair, and that's it. End of discussion. Okay, but yeah, guys, I absolutely love this hair, and you guys will see how I installed this hair. So if you are interested in that, then please do continue watching. And thank you once again to Angie Queen Hair for sending me this gorgeous, gorgeous hair. It's so long. Hey, I think this is my longest wig right now that I own. It's giving inches, and I love that. Without further ado, let us get into this video.